Cheltenham Town.
Thank you for having me. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, you must be delighted with the way your afternoon panned out.
Yeah, regardless, it was a great result at the end of the day. Fantastic result. The gaffer spoke to me just before I came on and said, look, listen, go out there, enjoy yourself and try and get something. Obviously, they got down to 10 men and the pendulum swung our way. And I think all the boys really enjoyed it. And it was a massive performance for us, but we needed it. I'm just delighted to be part of the club, to be fair.
And you must be absolutely delighted that within 15 minutes of coming on, you've got your first goal for Cheltenham Town.
Yeah, I'm pleased, but it's the hard work, and I like to thank God because obviously I'm a strong believer in Christ, and I've had a roller coaster in my career so far. So hopefully I can find a home. Hopefully Cheltenham Town can be my home. And I can continue to put in good quality performances for the team.
You seem to link up very well with Mo recently before he came on.
Yeah. Me and Mo have got a good relationship. Obviously, he's from London as well. So I think as soon as we had our first conversation, he said where he's from, London, and that was an automatic connection. I enjoy playing with Mo. Likewise, I enjoy training with other players, all the other fellow strikers as well. It's a good competition in the forward department.
You scored one, you very nearly got a second about 5 minutes later, didn't you?
I could have got three, but you know, it went my day. But you know, the one will do. And obviously, the rest of the boys scored as well, some of the boys scored as well. So, maybe we got 3 points.
Was it even greater motivation today coming back to a club you've just left?
Do you know what, for me, it's regardless of what team it is, I'll still put in 100% performance and still try and get a goal. So, regardless of the team that I was up against, it doesn't really matter to me, it doesn't really faze me.
And as you say, you've had an up and down time, not held down by injury.
That's correct.
You must be delighted now to be at a place where potentially you can be a really important member of the team.
That's correct. I feel like the players, the staff, they were all very welcoming. And for me, sitting down with the manager before I signed, he's gonna help me, and obviously it's what we can both do for each other.
Not every game's going to be quite like this, though.
Listen, that's football. Ups and downs, just how you carry on.
In the second half, people say, you know, it was against 10 men, but you'd have played in games both where your team's been reduced to 10 men and the other side been reduced to 10 men. It's not as easy as it looks, is it?
It's not as easy. Obviously, you see, even higher up in different divisions, teams with 11 players do struggle to play against a team with 10 players. So regardless of whether it's against 10 or 11, you still got to beat the opponent on the pitch.
And what was the key, do you think, as to why the second half went so well?
I feel like we were hungry. We showed desire, we showed a willingness to win the ball, we showed a willingness to score, to run beyond, run past our markers. So I think I've got to put it down to that.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.